The Windows 7 taskbar has been improved to help you access and view your files and programs. You can pin your favorite programs to the taskbar and access them with one click of a mouse. Once a program is pinned to the taskbar, you can view a jump list by right-clicking the icon. A jump list is like a mini menu. For example, on the Internet Explorer jump list, you can access the web pages you frequently visit. If you want to personalize your taskbar, you can do this by rearranging the icons. If you want to remove an icon, just right-click and select Unpin this program from taskbar. You can view other open windows without clicking away from the window you're currently working on by using Aero Peek. To use Aero Peek, hover the mouse over the program icon on the taskbar, and a thumbnail window of that open window will appear. From within the taskbar, you can also view and manage notifications. With one click on the Action Center icon, you can view notification messages. If you'd like to peek at the desktop, hover the mouse over the Show Desktop button in the lower right-hand corner. And if you'd like to clear the windows off the desktop, click the button. Those are some of the improvements found in the Windows 7 taskbar.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.